Ravishing Ruby is now taking second, followed then by Magical Lily Bear and Best Girlfriend Ever. They're at the top of the stretch as they turn for home, and it's all Sweet Ginger still in front by two. Ravishing Ruby still chasing second. On the inside, Best Girlfriend Ever, it's all Sweet Ginger in the opener. Ravishing Ruby was second with Best Girlfriend Ever, and Mocking Millions was fourth at 157-3. Being a menacing second, three lanes back to Hanky Panky third, but they're at the top of the lane, and it's Blind A and Hanover, Homeward Bound, On Cloud Wine, still chasing second as they come to the line. A very confident Macacali and Blind A and Hanover wins the first division of the Excelsior. On Cloud Wine was second. Third under the wire was The Perfume in 159-2. Holding on to that lead, but now Bartlett pops She's a Sassy Beach to the outside to challenge. So it's down to these two as they turn for home. Woodmere Jazz still there. She's a Sassy Beach still trying to catch Woodmere Jazz. Woodmere Jazz still there. She's a Sassy Beach coming down to line. Who's it going to be? We're going to have a very tight photo between Woodmere Jazz and She's a Sassy Beach in 158-1. Out of the race, and also there goes Seafood CC three deep. They're at the top of the stretch. They turn for home, and it's still serving in front. Courtly Maiden is in between horses, far outside Seafood CC. It is still serving, still there. Courtly Maiden on the outside. Who's it going to be? As they come to the line, very tight. Courtly Maiden and Servi hit the line together in 2:02. Here, Recent Teddy still chasing second as they come to the line. Those slow fractions may book. It lists Hanover a wire to wire winner over Recent Teddy and ER No More in 2:03-2. Henry, I am. It's just a matter of how far and how much he is going to win it by. And this is all Henry, I am by the length of the stretch. Battle strictly on for second money. This is all Bartlett and Henry, I am. And he would have won if he would have went around again. Al Spirit gets it for second money, followed by Bankard and Magnificent Chapter. 158 flat for Henry, I am. Then on the inside, Mystical Gal and Believe in Angels, and they're at the top of the stretch, center of the track, Some Girls Somewhere. On the inside, Sunshine Philly. On the outside, Some Girls Somewhere, Sunshine Philly. Down at the passing lane comes Mystical Gal, flying on the inside to win it. And Mike Merton and Mystical Gal just noses out the rest of the horses in 157-2. Girl Hanover, Pocket Trip coming from Bronx Mixer, three back to All Hail the Queen. They're in the stretch here for the feature. On the inside, send it down slim. Here comes Scott Zeron and Cowgirl Hanover, and the favorite is blowing on past. Here's a lima by Bronx Mixer. Cowgirl Hanover and Scott Zeron takes the sire stake. Then came Bronx Mixer and send it down slim. Time for the mile, 156-2. Queen of Egypt on the outside, third. Also on the far outside is Bulbul Kid You Not, Edna. They're at the top of the lane here in the finale, and it's still Best of Brian still in front. On the inside, Mom's Point is there. Here comes Bulbul Kid You Not, Edna, closing on the far outside on the inside. Here's Greg Merton, and Mom's Point comes on to take the lead with a fast closing Bulbul Kid You Not, Edna in 201-3.